Things to know on this Friday. We're learning more tonight about a fight at Shaker Heights High School, where two men were arrested. The report says they entered through a door in the basement to confront a student who they say was bullying a family member. The 19-year-old suspect has been identified as Andre Acoff Jr. His 16-year-old cousin, who was with him, also joined in that fight. In-person classes were canceled today while school officials review safety protocols now. A jury